On today's episode of White People Doing Shit That Shouldn't Be Done But It Looks Pretty Cool Anyway, we have a man making a fucking death machine.